Join me in this prayer for Holy Saturday. Ever-living God, creator of heaven and earth, Christ crucified, was laid in the tomb and rested on this holy day. Grant us patience that we may await with him the dawning of the third day and rise in newness of life through Jesus Christ, our Redeemer. Amen.